Welcome back to F1 Manager 22. Williams Trier with the original staff. Second season of the 2023 season. We're heading to Spain for practice and qualifying. Right before qualifying, we will be adding... Yeah, there it is. We'll be adding a front wing and a rear wing, so... Our car is probably the second best car right now. Yep. Mercedes. Red Bull is better than us. Red Bull has more speed, so that really helps them out. But we are better than Mercedes. We're better than Ferrari. Ferrari's got more speed, but I think we can counteract them with our cornering speed. And with the front wing and rear wing coming in, I think that will push us over quite a ways over Ferrari. It may push us over Red Bull in the cornering speed. I don't know if we're pushing us over Red Bull in the dirty air, but we might get close. I think it will in medium speed, not the low speed. I think we might get ahead of them in a medium speed cornering. Low speed cornering, it might not. It'll be close though. And hopefully our top speed goes up. Well, I know it's gonna go up, but it depends on how much it goes up. Well, let's go ahead and Spain and get this practice over with.
Formula One has cranked up the heat over Barcelona. The first Grand Prix held here was won by Nigel Mansell.
Yeah, it's always the same thing every time. Yep. Six kilograms of fuel per lap. The underfloor really adds, so. Let's go ahead and get our setup ready for Spain practice and qualifying. Shit. I can't remember which way to go with this. Thank you for watching the live stream. I appreciate that. Oh shit, wrong one. Oh wait, let me make sure I save this. Don't want the game to crash and cost me a freaking race at Miami. Yeah, that's right.
Radio check. Copy, radio check.
Out. Now seeing Jack right with him.
Oh, there's a spin!
Man, Jack freaking spins.
Let's take a closer look. Now we see the Williams here. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. Oh, big lock up there. Let's have a look. Now we see the Williams here. They've locked up, but that could have been.
God damn, Jesus, Jack. A spin and a lockup. Well, you must not be happy at all with your setup. We just had a race at Miami where personally I think we got screwed. The safety car came out with, I'm gonna say it was five or six laps to go. And I brought Alex and Jack both in for soft tires. Max had stayed out. He was already leading the race anyway, but he stayed out on old medium tires. But they did not let us, did not restart the race.
Back on the car.
Well, he's very happy with it, so. Why the hell is he struggling to drive the car? Alex is not happy with his.
All okay?
Oh, we found.
Yeah, makes sense.
Found the oversteer and straights position, so. Probably nailed the perfect setup for him. Good enough. Let's send Alex on back out. Add a little bit of fuel because it might be perfect. Send Jack back out real quick. You're ready to send Alex back out. And here we go. Hope you're enjoying the live stream. hope all is going with your day, going well with your day, or had a great day today. I don't know what time it is where you're at, so I don't know where I'm at. It's 12:30 in the morning.
Okay, there's a big crash.
No crash.
We've had a crash. Let's see what happened there. We're just watching the Red Bull. Oh, a nasty crash.
Oh, God, that wasn't too bad. I thought it was going to be a lot worse than that. Alex, 87% now. There's no way. It's got to be 14.
When you have it, give me feedback on balance.
96%, are you serious?
Someone spun out!
And it's just the brake stability. Let's see how it goes on that setup. I think both of them are going to be damn 98-99% right now. Of course, I won't be able to find out until the second practice session, but Oh shit, I forgot to put Vesti in the damn first practice again. Oh my god. I cannot believe I keep doing that. Alright, go to the hard tires. 58 laps. Means I can easily go 40. Let's get the second practice over with.
Radio check.
Radio check.
Can we nail the setup for both drivers now? Oh, not much else we can do.
They've gone wide!
Alex runs wide. Well, but he didn't damage nothing, so. Boys, hopefully both of you are 100%. 97. Son of a bitch, Alex. You're so close.
Did somebody spin out there?
Oh, great. Stay with it.
And car balance feedback when capacity.
Yep, I knew one of them was going to be. I figured one of them would be like 97-98%, and one would be 100%. Alex should be done now. Hoping we get Alex at 100% also. That way we can just let the AI take over the third practice session.
Sounds like we've had a spin.
Qualifying after that. I've got to remember to put the new front and rear wings on before qualifying. Give me 100%, Alex. Come on, give me 100%. There we go. That's what I was waiting on. Drivers come in and put on a set of soft tires.
We've just had a spin.
And go out and do a qualifying lap. How many laps did Jack go? Jack made it 38. Okay, so he can easily go 35 to 37 laps. Alex locked up.
And that's the lockup.
Time to go again. To go all around. Go and put both of them on another qualifying lap. Alex goes second fast.
So what DRS?
Copy.
And that will complete practice for us.
We return for the next day of our...
Yep. Alex, six fast, six. Jack, eight. That's without the new... front and rear wing upgrade, and without a perfectly good engine too. At least four front wings. Three. Top speed goes up. Bumps up to 15th overall. We're not far behind Red Bull. Our dirty air cornering speed, our dirty air low speed cornering, we're third in that now also. So we are the second, pretty much the second best team. Jesus Christ. Okay. Medium soft, so to run a soft medium soft, we need two sets of fresh soft tires.
Radio check.
Radio check.
There we go. Nobody gets in the way again. Hell yeah. And that should do it again. We should easily be clear. Half a second clear of Bottas in 11th. So, I highly doubt him picking up half a second in one lap. Mm-hmm. Q3. I split Jack on two mediums and soft two medium and soft strategy. Put Alex on a soft medium soft strategy because Jack has a little bit of a rough time with the tires. He kind of wears them out a little bit too fast. On to Q3.
Radio check.
So what I'll do is I'll send Jack out first in front of Alex. And Russell's gonna get in the damn way. Shit. And then I'll send Alex out with the same set of tires that he went out on. Put Jack on a fresh set. Yeah, we're gonna run into everybody. God damn it. I thought I'd try to time it perfect, but nope. Alex, second fastest. Second and fourth. Hell yeah. So Alex has a great chance to win this race. Can he battle Max, beat Max at Spain? Beat him at Imola, lost to him at Miami. Can he beat him at Spain? Can Jack beat Sergio Perez and get a double podium for us?
Here we are, folks. We're back for another day of scintillating F1 action. It's race day.
Seeing how they did in qualifying, Williams are going to be the team to watch here. They'll be starting strong at the top of the grid and will have many opportunities to steer the race in their favor. The work Red Bull did during qualifying was nothing short of spectacular. Now let's see if they can repeat that for today's race. And the clouds today look very ominous, which means that teams may have to contend with rain at some point during the race.
Well, Formula One is back in Barcelona, and the teams have got their work cut out for them.
It's supposed to be clear skies, but there's going to come up rain. That's not a bad strategy for Jack. It's just as fast as the soft, medium, soft strategy. So. And Jack gets to push a little bit. You know what? Hell it. I'm just gonna stick with what they've got for us. When's he coming in? 22 and 47. 23 and 45. Okay. That works out perfect. Spain, thank you for watching on YouTube. Like, subscribe, click the bell, comment, do it all. When we come back, we'll be racing in Spain. This should be an exciting race because we got a great starting spot with both drivers. So, we'll see you soon.